Okay. What's up, guys? Sai here from Audio Plugin Deals. Today, we're going to be looking at a library called Soundiron Waterharp. Waterharp is an in-depth exploration of an instrument called a waterphone. It's most commonly used in, you know, horror scores, thriller scores, and even some sci-fi scores as well, like The Matrix. So yeah, let's get right to it. Let's take a quick look at the interface. We've got our basic attack and release controls here, fairly self-explanatory. We've also got something called an edge control here, which adjusts the sample start. So if I play a sample here, and you can see it on the waveform up here, if I increase the edge, the sample start point will be a lot later. So. We've also got pitch controls and some vibrato controls. And finally, we've got a wet control which adjusts the impulse response, which we can pick from this menu here. We've got a good variety, you know, the inside of a cargo van, some cathedrals, some parking garages, warehouses, and yeah. Alright, so I have loaded up Waterharp into my contact quick load menu here. As you can see, Soundiron gives us three different types of patches to work with. The ambiences, the bowed patches, and the percussion patches. The bowed patches are probably the most common use for the waterphone, so we're going to start with these first. I'll demo each one of these for you. Soundiron also gives us a series of pitched sounds. Finally, Soundiron gives us a selection of effects. Alright, now let's take a look at some of these percussion sounds. These were created by striking the waterphone with all sorts of mallets. Wood mallets, rubber mallets, felt mallets, and even their own hands. Let's check some of these out now. These particular patches are pitched to the keyboard. We can pick the type of mallet used here. Again, these ones are pitched. Now we also have some sustained sounds here. Which is like a kind of tremolo effect. Or like a roll. And again, these are all pitched. And then we have our glissandos. And once again, we can select our type of mallet from this menu here. We've also got our hydrophone samples. And some pitched variations. And hand percussion. Which kind of sounds like some ethnic percussion. And last but not least, some Waterharp sound effects. This particular one is the sound of boiling water inside the Waterphone itself. So yeah, we've just got a wide variety of versatile miscellaneous sounds. Now lastly, in the ambient patches, Soundiron combines a bunch of their audio recordings to create a good selection of sustained, textural and atmospheric sounds. And we can select the variations from this menu here. And you can really layer these up to make your own sort of textures. Thank you. Waterharp is currently available on the Audio Plugin Deals online store. If you want more spooky sounds, you can also check out the Soundiron Horror Bundle, which is right here. Alright guys, go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe to our channel, and I will see you next time.